is Linus. It's his kite in the tree. First thing he takes it out. Gonna start over with it or what? Yeah. Yeah, but we want it on tape. That's throwing it. Throw it?
He said no, we'll hide it.
You want an egg?
I didn't know bunnies could climb trees.
I'll give you an egg.
Well, that's quick. Yeah. Right up. Did you stay up, huh?
I don't think what
you guys go.
How many did he get?
Huh?
Look here. Look here what you got.
He got plenty.
Look here what you got.
He got plenty.
Here, see what you got? Look, look at him.
What's that? What's the trouble?
That hammer you're holding in your hand.
Oh. Start from higher up. Just ask me.
I said that would seem to be the place to fly it from.
No, I mean about what you're doing.
Oh.
This is the real
kite flying. Kite flying?
Oh, yeah. This is
that's trying to get the string wound back up and untangled.
This is where it's really at.
What's that? What's the problem, Daniel?
I'll give you a good Easter egg.
You did that while ago. I said, what's the problem?
Oh, wait a minute. I'll sell you a good kite. My hair, it's too long. That's the problem.
Oh, you didn't get it up there. You're just trying to get it out. That's the famous kite catching tree that Linus gets his kite in every year.